Hey beauties, it is your girl Authentically T, and I'm back with another video. Today, me and my girls, we decided to try it. Go out, just basically have fun with each other, you know what I'm saying? So, we're going to attempt to go to this new place that's in Memphis, but it's supposed to rain, but it said it was going to start raining around 1. It is now 11:49, so and our reservation was at 3:15. Is at 3:15, not was. Is at 3:15, so I'm finna get myself ready now. I'm finna go ahead and jump in the shower because I'm doing my makeup. We literally getting cute for real. So hopefully all of us just, you know, we don't come to play. We come to show out all the way, period. And that's on period, okay? If you are new to this channel, make sure you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below for more videos like this, and also subscribe to my channel. Join to be a beauty, period, because all of us are beauties over here, period. We are authentically beauties. So, yeah, but as of right now, I'm finna go ahead and get in the tub. After I get out the shower, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit, and y'all just finna see me do my makeup and put on my outfit, all of that. And then, yeah, let's get into it. Okay, y'all, so on this part, as you can see, I'm getting out the shower. I just cleaned myself up, so yeah. Okay, y'all, so y'all see the red cup, y'all already know what's gonna go down. I got the teleport, we pouring the teleport, y'all. And then, I didn't want to fill it up too bad, but then I saw what was left in that joint, and I was like, yeah, we gonna pour the rest of that, because, yeah, what you thought? If you are under the age of 21, do not drink, okay? Yeah, this is not a promotion of drinking, so do not drink, and this stuff was nasty. Do not drink. Okay, so here I got my charcoal face mask, and before you apply that, you're going to put water on your face. Just so it's able to sort of kind of stick and get absorbed, it's going to absorb that water, and you don't want your skin to be dry afterwards. So yeah, so then you take, they gave me that little white stick thing or whatever you want to call it, or the applier, but yeah, you take that and you apply it all over your face, literally. But of course you'll have to even it out, which will take time. Okay, so here y'all, I'm putting the toothpaste on my toothbrush. I'm gonna brush these teeth, so yeah. So after I finish brushing my teeth, it is time to take this stuff off of my face. So I'm using a warm towel, and I'm literally just wiping, but wiping really softly. And y'all, do y'all see like the little red, those spots? That's where all of that caked up dirt, all of that stuff, all of that is now out, and my face feels so freaking soft afterwards. So here, y'all, I have my shea butter. Y'all, this is the best shea butter you could ever use. But yeah, so I'm gonna apply this on my face. I rub it in to melt it on my hands, and then just apply it. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, now I am on to doing my makeup. First, I start with my brows. So I'm gonna fill them in, basically making them like a little more shaped at my, I guess you could say the beginning part of my eyebrows. I don't know, but yeah, I'm gonna shade those in. Both of the eyebrows, as you can see, it already looks like a difference. So yeah. Okay, so here y'all, I am getting my concealer. This is after I finished filling in my brows. So I'm gonna put my concealer underneath my eyebrow. And I'm gonna make sure I put it on both of those eyebrows so that they look exactly alike. And I kind of shape it the exact same way as well. Y'all was jamming right here. Do not pull on me. I had music in the background. But then this is my foundation and I'm using like a real small brush. But with the foundation, you put the foundation on top of the eyebrow. So yeah. Okay, so here y'all, I have my brush and I was kind of like cleaning it, and y'all, I was jamming once again, so do not come for me in the comment section. But yeah, so with that brush, I'm going to blend that concealer that I use at the bottom of my eyebrow, bottom of my eyebrow, and also go over to the other eyebrow as well. Okay, so now we're gonna blend the top of the eyebrow on both of them. Next, I am applying my foundation, period. So what I do is I put like little dots around my face because I don't want it like to take up in one spot and I don't want one spot to be too much of it. And then I just pat it on and blend it like through so that it's not no like patches of it or like literally spots of it. So yeah, blend out that makeup and yo, you got a B, well, a half B face. Now that I finished applying the foundation, I'm gonna go in with my contouring. Yes. So y'all saw the palette, all them different colors, probably. But I'm using the one, I think I used the one at the top. But I was cleaning my brush off, so I used the real dark one at the bottom. And then I used like the medium shade. I didn't use the light one, I just used the medium shade. So as you can see, like I'm applying it. And it was like I could see it more in person versus y'all seeing it on camera. You could see that part right there. But yeah, so I'm getting into this contour. And y'all see me outlining my face basically. I smiled with it just to see like where my lining was, like where it's already naturally darker on my face. And it's actually naturally darker right there. So yeah.
You don't try. here. I am about to apply my concealer underneath my eyes. Usually this when you want to like brighten certain parts of your face. So obviously I want like the outer part of my face and like my jaw, not really my jawline, but I guess you could say like my mid jawline, like that kind of suction part, like if you suck your lips and look like a fish, that part of it, I wanted that to be darker. So yeah, so like mid part of my face is lighter and like my outer regions are more darker. So yeah. So I'm applying this under both eyes, not just one, but both. What you do to the other, you gotta do to the next, literally. Like, if y'all working out and you want your ass fat, you gotta work both cheeks, not just one. Like, you can't do donkey kicks on one leg and be like, I'm done. No, you gotta do it on both. Because you want your ass to look the same. So, yeah. Also, I am applying concealer to the inner parts of my face as well, not just under my eyes, but like my nose, my forehead, and I think I did my chin. I don't know. No, I didn't do my chin, but yeah. Okay, and now I'm going in and blending. I'm starting with the darker color, and then after the darker, I'm going to go in and do the lighter color. Okay, y'all, so here I got my setting powder, because I gotta get cute for tonight. So I got this setting powder, and basically I want to put it under my eyes, and also I believe I put it around like my mouth area because I have dark spots around my mouth. So yeah. So now I'm putting eyeliner on the bottom parts of my eyes. Y'all, it has been so freaking long since I've used eyeliner. Like, I stopped using eyeliner when I was like maybe 15. So for me to be using eyeliner now, and y'all, some of it got in my eye, which was the crazy part, but it did not burn. I was like, oh, this is new. This is real new. Here, I got me this actually highlight, but I love the color so much to the point that I literally use it as eyeshadow. So I had to get close to the freaking mirror to see like if I was putting it on right. And like making sure I can see the color as well, because I wanted like you to be able to see it, but you know, so yeah. Okay, y'all, so as you can freaking see, I literally went to my room to go get my mascara because I left it, but I'm putting on my mascara. Yeah, I wanted to do that before I put on my lashes, just so my extra lashes can look as like thick and full, so it wouldn't be like you can literally see a flat layer of lashes and then the fake lashes. So I wanted them to kind of, you know, be brung out a little bit. But as you can see, like literally every time I put mascara on, it makes my lashes like way more fuller. And so now I'm finna put these shirts on. They was big, but I actually like them. They was really cute. Boom, my lashes are on. As y'all can see, I really like them. Like, I was enjoying the freak out of them. Like, I was doing all these poses and everything. Like, do not play with me. Do not play with me. But now I'm doing my lip liner. I believe it was like a taupey. I think it's called taupey, if I'm not mistaken. But yes, because I really like it. I like it brown better than black. And especially for the outfit that I was wearing, why would I wear black with it? So yeah, it just went right. So now I'm going to do my bottom lashes because I didn't do them the first time. But I'm going to do the bottom lashes. Okay, y'all, so I finished my makeup. It's cute. I feel girly. I feel like I'm missing something. Like, I need something extra. But honestly, the lashes, when I put them on, they popped the makeup. So, I feel cute or whatever. I sleep with my hair like this. Like, I don't want to do anything else to it but just wear it like this. But I do want to, like, kind of gel it down. Cause it's getting old, y'all. So I don't want to gel it down a little bit. But other than that, yeah, I think I can gel it down after I put my clothes on. So I'm gonna put my clothes on. Matter of fact, I'm gonna show y'all what I'm wearing first. Then I'm gonna put my clothes on. Or my body down. Put my clothes on. So Daisy. So yeah. Y'all just saw the outfit. It didn't even supposed to rain. There's no rain outside at all. No rain. Baby, I'm gonna be outside. But yeah, I think I'm gonna put some setting powder around my mouth because I have dark spots around my mouth, as y'all see. And I love the beauty marks. I had to enhance them a little bit because the makeup covered them up. But yeah, these are real beauty marks. They're mine. But I had to add a little dye on it just so you could see it more because the makeup covered it up. But yes, these are mine. They're mine. Period. The neighbor is walking past the window. I'm going to close the window because I don't have no clothes on. I got on a towel. Okay, so y'all, we're gonna put on my clothes and yeah, I'll be back shortly. Okay, y'all. So this is the finished look. I got my makeup on. I did a little bit something to my hair just to make it look a little newer. But y'all, here is the dress. Can y'all see it? Like, it's very much giving body. Very much, very much. And it's see-through. Ooh. 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 Little booties matter. Period. Hey y'all, so I am picking up my first beach. I'm just playing. No. I am here. Yeah, I've been sipping on me from Taylor Port for the past, I don't know how many minutes, but yeah. I'm gonna let her know I'm outside. I'm excited. Can I sit my finger? Ooh, they clip from that size.
Okay, here I come. She just called.
Okay, bye. Y'all, I'll be back when she get in the car. Cause she probably gonna take a minute.
It's 2:45 right now. Let's see how quick she come outside. Let's see.
Okay. So
he's my bad bitch, Zora.
Hi.
Yes, period.
Don't
period.
Play with her.
Don't play with her. Don't play with it. Come on, baby, don't.
Play with it.
Yo. Okay, we finna go get Catherine's. Hopefully she come out the door like Zora did. Zora, you came out there. Ooh.
Period, because Dominique was already saying. Tie outside, sir.
How she know?
She know your truck.
She saw it up in the window?
Because the window's open.
Oh, girl, you know she saw me. Okay, but we finna go get her. I'll be back in a jiffy.
Okay.
We finna enjoy our little time, okay? Okay, y'all, so at this point, I couldn't, like, use my volume for real because they had loud copyrighted music, and I'm not finna get copyright. So, yeah, that way.
Clean that hole.
We don't want to hear the bullshit.
Do that because
the chicken
was
good. Bitch, I want to see.
What do you mean by that? Y'all, if I got a beetle, would y'all still love me?
What is a beetle?
What? A beetle. A car.
What that look like?
It's a small car.
Zora laughing at you.
No, I don't want a beetle.
Where the rest of it? You
don't
get up
here? Hold on, pause.
Oh. Exactly, because you see
you try to see it.
I don't give a fuck.
What do you mean you don't give a fuck? You're not here. You're not giving a fuck if we're not in the car, okay?
No. I'm saying because they dumb.
I'm going to go to the
summer. Why? She said, make sure you say.
Ain't nobody
here,
baby. Yeah. She like,
okay,
this
fine.
He said, no ski mask.
I had my ski mask in
there. Rob you, bitch. Oh, my God. What do you want?
Yeah, so we had drinks.
Yes.
So this is why we get a little turnt.
Still fucking out. Leave
it
alone.
Hey.
Calm down.
What's wrong? Yeah, we got pictures.
Are you okay?
No, she's not. Look at them. Catherine, send me like two of your pictures. Girl, my pictures were so freaking cute.
Girl, because I know how to take pictures.
Y'all, my picture, especially this one.
Yes, that one is.
That whole butt.
And I'm going to show you another one that's cute.
Yes, and. The booty is bootying.
Yeah, all of us got booty.
All of us got booty.
Booty, Judy, Judy.
Booty, rocking everywhere. Y'all gonna see my pictures, and I'm gonna insert some hoods. Zora didn't take no pictures, because I don't know why. She just didn't want to. Y'all didn't come for me my makeup. Do it look bad?
It look good. I like your eyebrows.
You like my eyebrows?
Yes. Knowing that my eyebrows don't need no, like, touching up.
I wish I could move, like, one of my eyebrows. I don't know how to do it. Hi. You know what to do if... I like this one, too.
Oh, that one is.
Even though...
Every bitch ass want to be on some strict shit, so...
What happened
to another one?
I did.
Mm-hmm.
Because I ain't got one, sir. I'm sorry. Go to the one by your house.
Okay. Across the
seat. Guys, I cut my hair off.
I look like my mama.
I said that earlier and you said, I don't
look
my dad.
No, the way I was looking in the camera, I look like my mama. Mm. But this neck make me look like my dad.
Damn. Hold on, it's big. It's hot girl, so I'm gonna pop your shit and work out, ho. Work out, ho. Thank you. I'm like a mother. Okay, y'all, so Zora doesn't want to get in the camera, like.
What is she talking about? I'm a... Okay. Yeah, because the airport. The airport.
Okay, y'all, we'll be back shortly.
What's your YouTube name?
It's Authentically. Oh, they're beauties.
What area are we in? See you later, beauty.
Whitehaven. Good morning. So, do not mind my face right now. I just not too long got up. But yesterday was fun. I really enjoyed myself. Like, the food and all that. I think I had, if I didn't, I'm going to insert clips. I can't even remember because those drinks was getting to me, y'all, for real. But I'm going to insert, like, clips to, like, the drinks and stuff. Because I don't think I recorded that or anything. But yes, had an amazing time. It was very fun, chill, laid back. After that, we had went and got ice cream. And we smoked. And that was it. Yeah. So we just chilled and talked and had a little girl's day. But yeah, so I'm gonna get ready for church. So I'm signing out. I feel a little better. Y'all. Why ain't telling me my mouth look like that? I think it's some makeup. Because there's a little spot right there. Okay, anyways. But I'm signing out. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Join the beauties. Because we are back. We are making this happen. We are doing what it do best, period. So, yeah. I'll see y'all later. Bye.